First, I'm gonna destroy you. And then we'll talk.
You're about to get drenched.
See what you got, Firefly Girl.
You getting scared yet? Ellie, come on. Damn.
Oh, you're gonna pay for that.
No.
Yeah, you feel that? You like it?
Damn it.
Oh, man.
Boosh.
I just fucked you up.
What? You barely even hit me.
You're drenched. Okay. You count to five, I'll go hide, and we'll hunt each other. Whoever gets hit first loses.
Fine.
Close your eyes.
One, two, three, four, five. You ready?
Oh, shit. Fuck!
Oh, come on! Son of a bitch.
That's two out of three.
Just go shit. Hide. One, two, three, four, five. Time to die.
Okay, I'm gonna get out of this thing. I don't like losing. Yeah.
Oh. Damn. Oh, what was that? 1-1. What's it gonna be now?
All right, don't get cocky. Count it down.
All right, go. One.
All I'm gonna say is Riley's very lucky I don't have a machete.
Five. It
reminds me of another fight
here
I had.
I come.
True, at this point she has had it, but still. Again, like, I've got this habit of whenever I'm playing a stealth section. Did I just see something? Whenever I'm playing a stealth section of a game, I have to hold my. Like, I don't talk as if. I don't see me over there. We won.
Oh, shoot! Oh shoot, what did I just do? Did you see those skills?
Okay.
Skills!
Broke that dog tag.
Wow. Now you're just mean. That's it. We're going again.
Riley. I would love to do this all day.
But you gotta go back.
I gotta go back.
Okay.
Fine. Can I at least walk you home?
I guess.
Come on, let me get my backpack.
Hey, so... I said it like an asshole, but I totally meant it. You should go. I mean, this is something that you've wanted for, you know, forever, so who am I to stop you?
The one person that can.
No, please don't go. I'll be so miserable without you. I'll be fine. And you'll be fine. And we'll see each other again.
You should keep these. Not gonna do me any good. You still lug that Walkman around?
Always.
Let me see it.
Here.
What's in it?
That tape you gave me?
You really will be miserable without me.
Shut up.
Leave that. Follow me.
What are we doing?
You'll see.
Oh, yeah.
Woo!
Yeah! Really?
Come here!
Get your ass up here.
Hell yeah. This is far too happy. They're really laying on thick. Awkward dancing coming.
Here. What is that? Hey, what's wrong?
Don't go. Do now.
We'll figure it out. But I don't think Marlene's gonna go.
Wait.
Shit.
Riley!
Fuck.
Joel! Actually, craft it. Nice. Yeah, I know I'm low on health. Those last infected really messed me up. They're really laying that happy, 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 happy life. Coolest captain around.
Here's to another fine year. Larry, Sean, happy birthday. Yeah, they're laying it on like that, and especially where they just cut that off there, where it's like, yeah, they're just like straight away, you know, that's the point of no return. That's the danger bit. That's where it's all gonna go wrong. It's like, oh.
Oh shit.
What the hell?
Give me that.
Relax. What the hell are we doing here? Who gives a fuck about that old man and a little girl?
The sooner we find them, the sooner we get out of here. Make sure this area's clear.
I'll look around over here. Go check around back.
Okay. Not gonna lie, I was wondering when humans were gonna get involved.
Fuck! Whoa!
Stab him! Stab that fucker! Oh man. This guy, whoa, I'm a fucking little girl! Dish? God, I...
Alright, I'm coming to get you, Joel. These guys want to fight?
Hell yeah. I'll
fucking give them one. I'm gonna get to him, stitch him up, and then I'm gonna get the hell out of here.
I am so out of practice playing this game. Oh, I'm just messing up. Oh, wow. I'm just messing up every single step of the way. Thank you, normal difficulty. Here we go. My two favorite combinations. Right, yeah, get the bow and arrow out. Right, time to practice this thing because I haven't used it forever. I do have a brick, and that's all that matters. I have a brick! That's all that matters. That's not a good sign. Hey, let's follow the blood trail.
Which way? Man.
Oh, that's the guy that got his arm chopped up.
Surviving member of my crew, and I'm gonna die in an air duct. Reagan, what did you expect me to do? I was bitten, and it was only a matter of time before she killed me. Even though I wasn't infected, she said she wasn't going to, but I could see through her eyes. Why else would she reach for a gun? Why the fuck did she reach for her gun? I was just talking to her. If she wasn't lying, I wouldn't have to hit... She would have shot me. I'm sure of it. Then why'd she keep you alive all this time, Alice? Huh? It doesn't matter. I shot her. I ran away. I fought and escaped those fucking things, and in the process, the sutures on my goddamn stump ripped open. I'm bleeding to death, and I can't sew it back up. Not with one arm. I can't make the fucking knot. Reagan.
Okay, well. That just happened.
Anyone checking here?
Oh, fuck these guys.
Mm-hmm.
I hear infected.
Get down. Where are the
others? That's awesome. Let the infected deal with the humans. That's awesome. That was something I kinda wanted in the main game. That never really came around. It's not like I was desperate for it. It's nothing that was like, oh my god, I can't believe they never thought of that. But it's a clever idea. I need you to hold still. Because I'm not that good a shot with this thing anymore. Shit. I said hold still. God, I hate killing clickers with this thing. Well, that better than nothing. Run away! You're a fucking bottle, something? Brick? Where you at, bitch? Yoink! Charge! I was thinking I like the way the DLC's been playing out in the sense that it's not about combat as much. There's not a lot of combat. There's more just like surviving. Oh, I want that brick. I definitely like the way this DLC is playing out. It's not over yet. Shiny. I've seen shiny. I wonder if poor Naughty Dog put anything in this game. Like, silly. Like that phone number and map of Boston Underground. Oh, there's all these stupid things. Can't believe people get all pissy about that sort of stuff. I'm gonna go up there, but just fucking give me a break. Your ping over here in case you didn't see it.
Okay.
I'm saying it's not about combat, and all of this last section's been about is combat. Kinda wish I'd used some of that to make a Molotov now.
What was that?
Oh, shit.
Hey, what'd you guys find outside?
Not a damn thing.
How do we know they're even here?
We walked around this entire place. There's horse tracks leading in, none coming out. They're here.
Maybe they're already dead.
Then I want to see it.
We got an infected!
Nice. I fucking love that! Absolutely love that idea of them fighting each other. Such a great idea. Oh yeah. Do not fuck with Ellie. I guess that's not infected. Nope, it's definitely not moving like an infected.
Come on.
Hey!
Show yourself!
You asked? I'm here!
There. That's it.
Told me to show myself. Honestly, another great feature to put into the DLC. This whole... I don't think there was ever a situation in the campaign that I can think of that had that. It was always one or the other. You never really fought infected when there was survivors around. So yeah. Thanks. Blame it! Oh, look at the happy family. Shit, where did I? Oh, it was this way. Uh-oh. There you go.
Hey, I hear the fucking horse behind you. Help me get this open. Yeah, we'll get the door. You guys keep searching. I don't want to get ambushed.
Yep. As soon as I seen the ammo on the ground, I knew it was time to kill some guys.
Fucking door!
Ellie, you gotta do something.
Thanks for
Hey, she's over here!
Hey, she's over here, so I'm just gonna stand still. Damn. I like how it's using the music. The music's very multiplayer-esque. Comes down the hill and is like, whoa, an arrow flew past me, whoa. Oh, that was too good. That was too good. See if there's any more things to pick up. I think have I done all the collectibles? I think I have. I think that was that picked clean trophy. Yeah, let's just keep going. Ah, you can survive. You know? Okay. Guess not. Shit!
Down there by the door! Fuck, got a friend down! Go finish her!
God damn.
Fuck you! Fine. You wanna do this? Let's do this.
Son of a bitch!
Son of a- Uh-oh. Uh-oh. I'm dead. Show me the ass!
Away!
Fucking dreadful checkpoint.
Fuck me.
Oh my God. That's like the worst checkpoint in history. You have to bunch up. You're not fucking. Yeah, you're separating a little bit. Hell yeah. Better be alive, Joe.
Barricade the door! This way. Ellie!
What about our backpack?
Fuck the backpacks!
Shit!
right, yeah. Come on.
All right, lift. Find something to prop it up with. I'll hold it. Hurry!
Oh. Come on. Yeah, I know. Fuck, give me a break.
Okay, go!
Damn. Door. Let's go.
Let's move.
Oh, shit. Fucking hell, what? Watch where you're firing that thing. Oh, shit. Yeah!
Ellie, you with me? Yeah, I'm right behind you. Keep running.
Fuck. No! No! Get off! Get off! What the? Fuck! Get off me!
Stay back!
No! Nice!
Wow. Alright.
Oh, shit. Run.
Up the stairs. The scaffolding? That's our way out.
There's Ellie's first kill ever.
Infected! Oh, they're behind us too! This way! Go, 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 go! They're getting closer! Just follow me!
Jump! Oh, shit. Help!
Ellie!
Oh, okay, we're good.
I'm good, just keep going! There's an open window! Come on!
Get up! Run, goddammit! Run! I can change the past! Shh! No!
Reach up! I got this! Hold on!
Fuck! Get up! Get the fuck! Oh shit! Fuck it! Oh! Damn!
I think it's clear.
Ellie. Ellie, your arm.
Oh, shit.
No, 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 no. Don't worry. I've done this before. I'm kind of an expert.
Some more stuff over there you can break. What are we gonna do? The way I see it, we got two options. Option one, you take the easy way out. It's quick and painless. I'm not a fan of option one. Two? We fight.
Fight for what? We're gonna turn into one of those things.
There are a million ways we should have died before today. And a million ways we can die before tomorrow. But we fight for every second we get to spend with each other. Whether it's 2 minutes or 2 days, we don't give that up. I don't want to give that up. My vote? Let's just wait it out. You know, we can be all poetic and just lose our minds together.
What's option three?
Sorry. Come on. Let's get out of here.
It's an end of the story and where it was leading. It's still such a hard scene to watch. That was good. That was well worth the wait. More than worth the wait. You did a fantastic job. Fantastic job. Guys, that was The Last of Us Left Behind. It was an excellent way to kind of come full circle and almost fill in a little bit of the blanks with the main story, and Troy Baker's show. All he did was grunt. You could consider it short. That 2 hours, 20 minutes is where I'm at right now. And honestly, that's, for a story DLC, that's not bad. For a story DLC, that's not bad. And it literally was just a plot hole. Filler. They did a really good job of doing, answering some questions, giving you a little bit of back story on what we could only assume happened. Like that story with Riley was so, it was hinted at through the main campaign, but never really fully realized because it hurt Ellie to talk about it. So to have a little bit extra going on and knowing, like, honestly, it would make playing the main game again like another experience in a way, because you're seeing it from where she came from, where Ellie came from. She was a kind of, not an innocent, but she was still a child back then. She was still young, full of life, to become what she became in the actual main single player, says a lot. It really does.